Well, we have a pretty interesting report. Apparently, one of Marvel's major stars, a well-known Avenger, was seen hanging out in Budapest. As a matter of fact, he had his picture taken with a fan along with Oscar Isaac, who is in Budapest filming Moon Knight. Let's talk about what Mark Ruffalo was doing there in Hungary and whether he might appear in the upcoming Moon Knight series. Now, before we dive in, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button and ring the bell for all the updates. Also, don't forget about this big giveaway. We have this PlayStation 5 we're going to give away at 25,000 subscribers. All you have to do to get in on the giveaway is be a subscriber and leave us a comment. Also, if you can, check out the Buy Me a Coffee link down below. It is an awesome way to support this channel with a tiny bit of pocket change, all while creating no new obligations for yourself. We really appreciate it. Well, we are all pretty aware that Mark Ruffalo is coming back to the MCU in the upcoming Disney Plus show, She-Hulk. It's pretty clear he's going to reprise his role as not just Bruce Banner, but as the Hulk. But is it possible he could appear in another Disney Plus series? This might be the case. Now, as many of you know, Moon Knight is currently filming in Budapest, Hungary, and a local fan named Dora Magyari managed to snap a couple of pictures outside the hotel that Oscar Isaac was staying at. But he wasn't the only MCU star there. She also posed with the one and only Mark Ruffalo. So let's check out the pictures. There's Oscar. And there's Mark. Now, putting two and two together, it very well does appear that Bruce Banner, or maybe even the Hulk, could appear in Moon Knight. But let's not jump the gun. It doesn't actually confirm anything. But She-Hulk did recently wrap production in Atlanta, so why Ruffalo isn't hungry draws a lot of questions from us fans. And the coincidence that he's staying in the same hotel as Oscar Isaac's, there does seem to be a decent chance that he may appear in the show. Now, clearly none of this has been confirmed by Marvel, and that's pretty important, but they do like their surprises, and they might have wanted to keep this one under wraps. Ruffalo is known for being a little leaky on things, and he may have allowed himself to have his picture taken with a fan, not really thinking about the consequence of us putting two and two together. We still don't have a lot of other details about Moon Knight, but I do think adding Bruce Banner to the mix would be one way to establish some pretty big connectivity throughout the rest of the MCU. There was a recent rumor that Emily Van Camp's Sharon Carter, aka the Power Broker, was also in the show, but none of this has been confirmed. Now, Moon Knight, like we said, is currently in production, and we don't have a release date on it yet. But obviously, as we get more details, we're going to bring it to you right away. So, what do you guys think? Would you like to see Mark Ruffalo's Bruce Banner as part of that Moon Knight series? And if he appears in the show, do you think it's just Banner, or could he appear as the Hulk? Sound off in the comments below. If you like this video, make sure you press that like button, click subscribe, and if you don't ring that bell, you're not getting any updates. Peace.